Stugall was a racehorse. And he wore a high head. And the mane on his foretop was as fine as silk thread. Now his bridle was silver, and his saddle was gold. His reins laced with diamonds, and rubies were told. Now they raced him in England, and they raced him in Spain. He never did lose, boys. He won time and again. So come all you gamblers, but I warn you, beware. Don't bet your money on some little gray mare. For the likely to stumble and the likely to fall, but you never will lose, boy, if you bet on Stugall. The fairgrounds were crowded, and Stugall was there, but the betting was heavy on a little gray mare. Some bet on the mare, they thought she would pay. They bet on Stugall, baby Richmond's rear. As they were riding about halfway around, that gray mare stumbled and fell to the ground. Without bus fare home, we'll be going to gamble, take the chips where they fall. If you don't like that, boy, leave your horse in the stall. And always remember, if your horse takes a fall, if it tumbles and tumbles, it's winner takes all. If you bet it both ways, boy, your winnings are small. So bet on.